If you like my video, please click on the like button. And for more videos, please subscribe to my channel on YouTube. What is the relation between solubility and solubility product? For a salt like silver chloride, if S is the solubility expressed in terms of moles per liter, then the concentration of silver and chloride ions are each equal to S. Then for the equilibrium reaction, AgCl gives increase of solid, produces silver ions aqueous and chloride ions aqueous. So KSP, solubility product, is equals to concentration of silver and concentration of chloride ions. KSP is equals to S into S, which is equals to S square. Therefore, S is equals to square root of KSP. This is equation number one. In case of an insoluble salt like calcium fluoride, the stoichiometric coefficient in the equilibrium can also be considered, for which we can write calcium fluoride solid gives calcium plus 2 ions aqueous plus 2 times fluoride ions aqueous. So KSP is equals to concentration of calcium plus 2 and concentration of fluoride ions the whole square. So which is equals to S into 2 times S the whole square, or is equal to 4 times S cube. Therefore, S becomes cube root of KSP divided by 4. This is equation number 2. In general, for a salt of the type AXBY, which yields AY plus and BX minus ions, according to equilibrium, AXBY solid gives X times of AY plus aqueous plus Y times of B X minus aqueous. So therefore KSP becomes A Y plus power to X and B X minus power to Y. So let's put the concentrations is equals to XS power to X into YS power to Y. Therefore it is equals to X power to X, S power to X, Y power to Y and S power to Y. Combining these two things, we get X power to X, Y power to Y, S power to X plus Y. Therefore, S power to X plus Y is equal to KSP divided by X power to X, Y power to Y. Therefore, S is equals to KSP by X power to X, Y power to Y, rest to 1 by X plus Y. This is equation number 3.